Hello guys, today we are going to be decorating the doll's house, especially the living room. Alright, let's do this. Okay, I have some furniture that I made for the doll house. I also use some wooden dowels for the curtains. I painted the walls white so it can match any furniture. I made most of the furniture myself, using materials from the dollar store. Thank you.
Hey guys, which one do you think will look better? If you like this video, leave your comment and subscribe to my channel. See you soon in my next video. Bye!